Let's begin. After you've logged into your TradingView account, navigate to the Watchlist section, typically found on the right-hand side of your screen. This area is your gateway to meticulously curated stocks or instruments you're tracking. To access extended hours data, you must first ensure that the chart of the selected instrument is open. On the chart, locate the settings icon, often symbolized by a gear. Clicking this will open the chart settings menu. Within this menu, you'll find the session settings. Here, you're presented with an option to enable extended trading hours. By selecting this, you opt to display data beyond the standard trading hours, encompassing pre-market and after-hours trading sessions. It's important to understand the significance of this data. Extended hours trading can offer insights into market sentiment influenced by news or events occurring outside regular trading sessions. This information can be key for making informed decisions, allowing you to gauge potential market movements before they unfold during the next trading day. To sum up, viewing extended hours data on TradingView involves a simple yet essential adjustment in your chart settings. By enabling this feature, you empower yourself with broader market visibility, thereby enhancing your trading strategy with valuable insights from beyond the conventional trading hours.